Lady Gaga's longtime friend has died of cancer. Gaga took to her Instagram account on Friday to post a heartfelt tribute to her former assistant Sonja Durham, who she wrote her bonus track Reggio Girls on her album Joanne 4, after learning she had lost her long battle. Alongside a photograph of her friend, she wrote, "Watching one of my best friends in the world show unfathomable courage, strength, and positivity while battling cancer has really changed my life. Thank you, Sonja, for inspiring me and all this every day with your joy. I love you so much it brings tears to my eyes just to think of all the years we've spent together backstage running the show, taking care of each other. You are one of a kind. I'm so proud of you. And you and Andre, your unbreakable beautiful love is what life is all about. You can see it in this photo. Wanted to share this with the world and show them what true beauty looks like. #GridgerGirls #SonjaDurhamSonjad 7777 I love you girl. I love you so much."